Greetings, everyone. My name is Michelle Kim, and I'm a rising senior at the Horace Mann School. It has been my honor and my pleasure to be a member of Pro Sono and to get to perform in person and online each month. For the past year, I have been able to learn, practice, and perform pieces that I would otherwise not have, ranging from Bach to Beauty and the Beast Disney OST to BTS songs. I surely have a collection of beautiful and meaningful pieces. For the next 25 minutes or so, I will be showcasing some of my favorite and most meaningful violin pieces. Sit back, relax, sing along if you recognize the song or know some of the lyrics, and enjoy. The first two pieces I will be performing are my two favorite songs from the Sound of Music original soundtrack. I will begin with the upbeat and jolly tune of My Favorite Things, followed by the soothing and serene melody of Edelweiss. These two pieces were memorable because Sound of Music was one of my first movies that I've ever watched. I have very fond memories associated with this movie and all the songs because as a child, I remember always watching this movie and singing along the songs with my family each Sunday afternoon. As it did for me, I hope these songs bring back some of your oldest and fondest memories.
Thank you.
The next piece I will be performing for you all today is Grünerweisen Op. 20 by Pablo Sarasate. Of all the violin concertos and showpieces that I've learned and performed over the years, Grünerweisen is one of my absolute favorite. I love the range of emotions that this piece presents and the stories that it has to tell, starting with the grave, serious, and solemn tone and ending on a bright, vibrant, and exuberant note. While it requires serious practice and attention, trust me, I will know, I always enjoy performing this piece for family members, friends, and now to you all. next few pieces are from the original soundtrack of Les Mis, the musical. Similar to Sound of Music pieces, I have very fond memories of all these songs. Les Mis was the first musical that I've ever watched on Broadway with my family, so these songs have a lot of sentimental value to me. The next three pieces are Do You Hear the People Sing, On My Own, and Les Miserables.
Thank you.
Thank you so, so much for sitting through and listening to my performance of some of my most cherished pieces. I hope you enjoyed listening to them as much as I enjoyed performing them. Now that more than half of the year 2022 is over, I hope you could take this time to reflect on the past 7 months while also cherish your loved ones and spend some quality time with them during the remainder of this summer. Once again, thank you so much, and have a great, safe, and memorable rest of the summer.